Please welcome back David and Lauren.
We've got one song worked out with this contraption, and this is my 21st song about strangling my landlord. And I was thinking, you know, when Margaret Thatcher said there's no such thing as society, I think at the time that she said that, it was not generally the case. But once you have enough of a government running things that causes greater and greater stratification of the wealth, then eventually, when you live in a city of some people living in tents and others living in mansions, there is no longer such thing as society. And that's what the song is kind of about.
Yuppies just moved here. 10,000 others came last year. The rent has doubled since I moved in. Each month I take it on the chin. Each month I wonder how many more can I stay in Portland before I move into my car or end up somewhere behind bars. 10,000 yuppies say don't complain. Now that the city is on the fast lane, that's just the market, and it knows best. That's how the bankers built the West. So just get rich, and you can stay. Otherwise, just go away. There's no room here for us, holding on under the bus. I'm just a renter, this ain't my town. Might as well just burn it down for all I care. 10,000 yuppies think it's great to invest in Portland real estate. Keep Portland weird, they like to say, but that was over yesterday. Of their achievements, they're so proud, living lives on some cloud. But unlimited data will get you nowhere if you can't afford to care. I'm just a renter, this ain't my town. Might as well just burn it down for all I care. Yuppies, and on each block they're flipping houses and taking stock. Where's the next place that can transform tents and mansions the new norm? They like TED Talks, they like greed, they like wine bars, they like weed, they like bike lanes, they want more. They're the face of the new class war. I'm just a renter, this ain't my town. Might as well just burn it down for all I care. For all I care. For all I care.